what they do. We're down to 10 seconds to go. Tucker finds Hassert from 17 feet away. She'll drive in, lay it up and in!
Wow!
5.5 seconds to go, and a foul called on the shot.
What a great offensive execution. They go to Hassert. They don't really expect Hassert to do much. She drives the lane, scores, and goes for the three-point play.
It's out of the old book.